Hey guys, I am sitting at a Pilot truck stop, pulled in last night, no free parking spots left, so I had to pay for a reserved one, $17, which is fine. Some guys park in the reserve without paying, and then they have an attendant coming around. I was in a place one night, guy parked next to me in a reserve spot, walked by and saw my ticket, all good. The guy next to me didn't pay for the spot, and the guy called him out on it, and he could have just went in and paid for his spot, but instead he pulled out and left. What a tight ass. So some guys try to pull that shit. Anyway, I have a delivery at 5 a.m. in the morning in Chicago. It's about a 6-hour drive. I'm in Iowa. And so I'm gonna leave probably 8 or 9 hours early. Probably leave here about 8 or 9 o'clock tonight, so I can pull in there at 4, an hour before my appointment time. Anyway, having a bad hair day. I went for a bike ride this morning. Took Trucker out to play. There was a spot over by the Burger King. Anyway, I was getting my CB amped up a little bit at the CB shop here. The lady who runs it, been doing it for 30 years. Baked apples. Pretty freaking good. You gotta excuse me. Anyway, I told her about my Minnesota Sasquatch Trucker YouTube channel. And she said, oh, when I was growing up, we lived in Ogden, Utah. And she said the guy who owned the fish farm there sighted a Sasquatch a few times around his fish farm. And so she lived there and she knew the guy. And so I Googled it and a YouTube video came up on that fish farm Sasquatch sighting. So anyway, I met a lady who lived there and knew that guy. And she remembers when she was younger hearing the story about that. So I asked her for some details and stuff, but she didn't have any really. But, so yeah, I thought it was kind of interesting. So, Ogden, Utah Fish Farm Sasquatch Sighting. It's on YouTube. And, I think I'll put this on my YouTube channel just because it's about Sasquatch. But I'm going to share it to my Facebook freaks too. So, yeah, you. If you like my videos, you must be a freak. I get a lot of views on my videos. Thank you very much. Not that it means anything to anybody else but me. It's not making me rich and famous or anything. Who knows, someday it might make me famous, but I doubt it. Anyway, yeah, there's a truck wash right here in front of me, and the trucks are a mile long at that goddamn thing, and I could have went in last night. There was only like one truck in line, but it was raining. We had a storm all night, and they got both bays open, and they're washing like crazy. Those guys work hard in them things, man. I try to tip them, and there's usually like 4 or 5 guys running around your truck with brushes and sprayers and stuff, and most of the places, they do a really good job, but they charge $40 just to do your tractor, and then I don't know how much more extra to do the trailer, but to do a washout, they charge like $100. I know, to get my potatoes cleaned out a couple times, that's what it costs, but Prime pays for that, not me, so I just pay for my tractor wash. But they ask you if you want your wheels shined and stuff like that. So anyway, there we go. Brought up the subject of Sasquatch one time today. And that time, that lady lived there and knew the guy. So anyway, there's a YouTube video on the Ogden Fish Farm. Ogden, Utah Fish Farm Sasquatch Sighting. So I'm going to, when I'm done with this, I'm going to watch the video. Anyway, Sasquatch is real. Minnesota Sasquatch Trucker at gmail.com. And on YouTube, keep on trucking.